2/3 of the oil reserves are in the Middle East, which means basically the Persian Gulf. And that's 10 times as much as any other source.
Right now, really the only region of the world that hasn't peaked is the Middle East.